less than a teaspoonful of dry anthrax in an envelope shut down the United States Senate in the fall of 2001. If concentrated into this dry form, this amount would be enough to fill tens upon tens upon tens of thousands of teaspoons. This is evidence, not conjecture. This is true. This is all well documented.